Reason why I, what's it called? The reason why I left because, you know, I had to eat dessert. And I had to go into the store, but I didn't buy V-Bucks. No, I'm just kidding. Shit. I'm in level 78 and my XP is like 6,800. So guys, do you think this guy looks like an android from Detroit becomes human? Detective mode.
Blood. Now why is there blood here?
Oh my god. I did not see you.
One of your cop buddies asking too many questions. I had to solder up his little mouth. Hands on your head, pig. I ain't got time to be playing around.
Yo, I ain't no pig.
Let's get you out of sight and finish you off.
I ain't no cop. I'm a FBI. Are you doing your Ashkada music? I am Detroit becomes human. The bootleg. Oh, ow! Get up! Shoot him in his face. Oh! Freeze right there, boy!
I'm not fucking around. Now you're gonna tell me about the man with the blue car.
I'm not gonna shoot him.
Go fuck yourself in the ass.
Big.
Next, I'm
gonna
blow a hole in your face. Spill all of it.
Scare me, Mr. CSI. You ain't got it in you.
Last chance, Jack. Make it easy on yourself.
What you gonna do? You ain't got them killer eyes, so what? You gonna cuff me? You out of your motherfucking mind, man?
Oh, shit, Jack. Ain't nothing to it. Just a little bit of self-defense. Page one of the police manual. Kill or be killed.
Whoa. Stop. Enough. I'm starting to remember some things. You be cool. I'll tell you the tale. You know, I don't know nothing about the guy. He wanted me to get rid of his dirty car. Get him a new one with false plates. He paid cash. And I ain't the questioning kind. Said I was supposed to drop the word to a guy named Paco down at the Blue Lagoon when the car was done. Now that's all I know.
We'll continue this discussion down at the station. You're under arrest. You have the right to remain silent. Anything? Shit, not now. Anything you say can and will be.
Hey, you look like you got a problem, man.
No, not now.
Turn around.
Oh, you wanna play games with me again? Boy? I don't care if you can beat me up. I like this action anyways. You belong in the roof because it's in the hoof. No, why this guy?
So, you think the origami killer killed Manfred?
That makes sense. Didn't want him spilling his guts to us.
And you suspect Gordy Kramer, right?
Oh, him or one of his men. Gordy has the time and the means, not to mention the fucked up attitude to go along with it. He's only a suspect, but he's a pretty guilty looking one.
Are these your files on the case?
Yeah, I've been working on them for a couple years.
Things about origami. You think the killer could have subscribed to one of those?
If he was even remotely interested in origami in the last 30 years, his name may be in there somewhere. Trouble is, there's over 500 names. It gets a squat.
I'm starving. Do you have anything to eat?
Well, I'm no chef, but I should be able to make some scrambled eggs if you like.
Great. I'm soaking wet. I need to warm up a little. Is it okay if I take a shower?
I'll be my guest. Go to my bedroom. It's the next door. Oh, I'll cook up the eggs while you're under the shower.
Here we go, making eggs in the game. I know how to make eggs in real life. No, really? We're keeping a sandwich in there, boy. But it's easy for me to cook with eggs. I'm very often I can make eggs in the game, so this should be easy. Yeah, that's easy. Thank you.
Egg should be ready by now.
No, it's not. I know how eggs look like, and that ain't no damn egg.
I took the liberty of borrowing your bathrobe.
Looks better on you.
Hey, that almost looks good enough to eat.
What's that?
The notebook I took from Manfred's place. According to this, about 30 clients bought spare parts for Royal Machines in the last 10 years. The killer may be one of them.
Oh, you know, checking out the alibi of 30 clients one by one. That's a lot of legwork.
Except that if we cross-check them with the list. The list of subscribers to Origami magazines. You still got that, right?
Yeah. Lauren, wait.
Murph, get your damn egg first, Lauren. Get your damn egg first. What are you doing in my office?
If the killer really used a Royal typewriter, and if he subscribed to an Origami magazine, his name should be on both lists.
Well, Lauren, I mean, that's just an assumption, but... Yeah, I suppose.
His name is here somewhere. Help me, we're gonna find him.
Yeah, thank God the game doesn't choose us to really do it.
On both lists, died when he was 10. What are you gonna do now? Pick up his coffin, make sure he's dead?
I know it doesn't make any sense. Unless the killer was only using his name.
But why use the name of a kid who died 30 years ago?
Well, that's what we came to find out. The name is John Shepherd. It should be on a grave around here somewhere.
You never give up, do you?
I like it. I don't know his name, but I'm gonna just follow Lauren.
Grave of a young boy who died about 30 years ago. His name is John Shepherd. You wouldn't know where it is by any chance.
The children's graves are in the next plot.
Thanks.
Going circles, bro. Made it for no reason. That's Dorothy.
Thank you.
dinner.
These flowers are fresh. Looks like someone's still tending the grave. Origami figures.
That's one hell of a coincidence.
Oh, youngin. That one I knew well.
You knew John Shepherd?
I've worked this graveyard nearly all my life. I remember what happened. It was in 77, October.
Drunk again.
What are we gonna do? It's pouring rain. We're gonna get soaked if we spend a day outside.
Well, at least we won't get beat. Little rain never hurt nobody. Come on, let's go play. Bet you can't catch me!
Little kid now. You saw nothing. Okay.
Come on! I told you to watch your pen. You dumbass. Jeez, you're nothing but a slowpoke.
That's what you have to do. I was wondering, like, what the heck?
Bitch can't do that.
Yeah, cook. I could do anything, whatever I want.
Nothing but a slowpoke.
Yo, shut up. I'm gonna push you off this freaking tower.
Come on, loser.
I'm gonna push you off this.
What you doing? You're coming or not?
Is your hair coming? What are you doing? I'm gonna make him think I'm a dummy. Stupid.
Don't even do this. It's too hard for you.
No chance. I can do it all right. Just watch.
This is gonna be up, right? Up. Trying to do to me. You want your best friend to die? I'm a cool bird. Jump.
Come on, it's your turn.
Yeah, I gotta look down first.
Ta-da!
Oh my.
Count to 20 and try to find me, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Do I really have to do this?
7, 8, 12, 16, 20.
Something's telling me. If he does, it's my fault. Not that you're fault to subscribers, now I'm just joking.
It's gonna work. What are we
too. Hang on, John. I'm gonna help. Just hang on. Go on, hurry. I think the water's rising. I'm hurrying. I'll be right back.
He's dead.
But the poor kid never did find any help. His brother drowned. I put a rainwater.
The boy that lived, what happened to him?
Well, all I know is he got separated from his parents. I think he got adopted. Well, looks like a storm's coming. I guess I better be getting home.
When a storm comes, they'll guide and kill us to kill. Arise.
Christ, what a horrible story. John Shepherd drowned in the rain while holding his brother's hand. Do you think he could be the Origami Killer?
Come on, let's get back in the car.
Yeah, I was thinking about that. He is. When you think about something in 100% grief of it, it means it is true. So he might be your god killer.
Wait.
What's the matter?
That man over there.
Yeah?
It's Charles Kramer.
Gordy's father? What's he doing here?
Putting flowers on John Shepherd's grave.
Why do I always be honest? I guess you think this. This is what 2018 is like.
He's the guy who rented the Doc's apartment on Marble Street. Better be careful. He might be the killer.
Just so you don't get right. If you don't get right, don't blame me. Don't blame the person who's playing you. Vandenberg. Time for investigating to find Sean. Sean is actually dead. No, he's not. I'm just gonna... You know, there was a clip. Oh, I'm not even spoiling. I thought they were doing all this justice. What, dance? So you're dead? Trespass alert! Trespass! What do I find? I want to leave. I just want to quit this mission because this mission is so hard. What do I have to do? Like, there's no way to get in. No, I'm allowed to go here. I'm allowed to go here.